गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? फाइन. आर यू डूइंग द वर्क दैट वी हैव डन दैट डे? डन और नॉट? यस. ओके, सो वी विल कंटिन्यू द सेम टॉपिक, क्लासिफाइंग ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट्स. एंड आर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इन दैट इज डिग्री ऑफ कंपैरिजन. डिग्री ऑफ कंपैरिजन. ओके, सो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ कंपैरिजन? ओके, compare to compare also we need two or three objects. So for degree of comparison we need three objects. Okay, we need three objects. Okay, for example you have three pencils. Okay, for example you are having three pencil. Okay, see, I am drawing the pencil in the board. 1, 2 and another 1. Okay, suppose these are the three pencils you are having. Okay, suppose the color of this pencil is red, the color of this pencil is blue, and the color of this last pencil is pink. Okay, so how you compare the three pencils? You know, the first pencil, you can say that this pencil is long. The color of the red color pencil is long. Okay, how do you say? Red pencil is long because it is long, lambi hai. Okay, now for second pencil, so you compare the red pencil and blue pencil. So when you compare two things, okay, when you compare two things, what we use? We use the second form of degree. That means long becomes longer. So you, it will become blue pencil is longer. The first pencil is long. The second pencil is longer. Kisse longer hai? The blue pencil is longer than red. Because this pencil, the blue pencil is longer than the red pencil. Okay, so blue pencil is longer than red pencil. Okay, red pencil. Now the last pencil, that is the pink pencil. Okay, this is the longer by red pencil also and blue pencil also. It is the longest pencil. Okay, among the three pencils, among the red, blue and pink, which pencil is longest? Jo sabse badi hai, that means it is the third form of a degree. So how we can write it as longest? So pink pencil is longest. Pink pencil is longest. Okay, pink pencil is longest. Okay, so when you compare two pencil, we will use ER form, and the third form, that is the longest, largest, biggest, in that form we use EST form. Okay, suppose we have three buckets. This is the one bucket, this is the second bucket, and this is the third. Okay, and it has water in it. A bucket has water inside. So how do we compare the bucket as long, longer, longest? No, we compare it heavy, heavier, heaviest. Kaun si bucket bhari hai, kitni bhari hai? That is known as heavy. Okay, so suppose we give it number 1, number 2 and number 3. So there are three buckets and we number it as the first bucket as 1, the second bucket as 2 and the third bucket as 3. So first of all we write heavy. We compare the bucket as heavy, heavier and heaviest. So the first is heavy. So which basket? The first basket, that means that basket is heavy. So bucket 1 is heavy. Okay, bucket 1 is heavy. Now after which bucket will come? 2 or 3? After that is 3, because this is heavier than 1. The bucket 3 is heavier than 1. So how do we write it? Bucket 3 is heavier. The second form is heavier. Heavier than bucket 1. And which is the heaviest bucket? The heaviest bucket is bucket 2. Okay? In comparison to bucket 1 and bucket 3. Which bucket is heaviest? Which bucket is heavy when you hold it? The second bucket. So how do we write it as? Bucket 2 is heaviest. Okay? Now see the exercise in your book. You are having your book. Open page number 8. Open page number 8. Okay? Let us read it. Okay? Are you able to see? Yes. The first. Long, longer and longest. There are 3 monkeys are there. Okay? The name of this monkey is Chimpu. The name of this monkey is Chinu. And the name of this last monkey is Chunky. So, okay? So, what we have done? What is given in the book? That they have compared the tail. You know what is the meaning of tail? Pooch. The tail of a monkey. So, the tail of this monkey is long. The tail of second monkey is longer than the first monkey. Okay? And the tail of the last monkey is longest. Dono se lambi hai. The longest than the third monkey. Okay? Now, see. In next picture, 3 books are given. This first book is Pinky's book. The second book is the Rinky's book. And the third book is of Chinky's book. Okay? So, first what you will do? This book is heavy. Okay? When you compare to these 2 books, this book is heavier than this. Okay? So, Rinky's book is heavier. And at last, this is the heaviest book. Sabse bhari hai. So, Chinky's book is heaviest. Okay? Now, see the third. Okay? The house from school. See, this is school and this is house. This is school and this is house. This is school and this is house. So, this house is near. This house is nearer. Aur ye bilkul close hai. See, sabse paas aa gaya matlab nearest. So, Pinky house is near to the school. Rinky house is nearer to the school. Thoda paas. And Chinky's house is nearest to the school. Bilkul just close to school. Now see the next. 3 pencils are given. Okay. Now you have to take the longest pencil. Longest means, EST means sabse bada. Okay. So which pencil is longest? The third. So tick in this box. Okay. Now see, take the heaviest rice bag. You have to take the rice bag which is heaviest. Sabse bhari hai. So see, this is having 40 kg, this is having 20 kg and this is having 5 kg. So, which is the heaviest? 40 kg is the heaviest. So, tick in this box. Okay. Now, see, you have to tick on the lightest feather. Lightest means sabse halka, chota. Okay. So, which is the lightest feather? Kaun sa hai? First one, second one or third one? Which one? Second one. Okay. Tick in this feather. Tick right in this box. Okay. Now see, the 3 cars are given and you have to find out which car is nearest to the building. Kaun si car hai jo buildings ke nearest hai, sabse paas hai. So see, 1, 2, 3 cars are there. So identify, and this is the building. Okay. This is the building. You have to identify which car is nearest to the building. This car? No. This is not nearest. Is this car? No. The last one, the third car is nearest. So, take here. Now see, 3 candles are given and you have to identify the longest candle. Longest, sabse badi. Okay. Now see the 3 candles. Are you able to see? Yes. Now see which candle is longest. First, second or third? Second. Very good. Now tick in this box. Now you have to take the heaviest log. Heaviest means sabse bhari. Which log is heaviest? See, first one, second one or third one? See, which one? First one, very good. So tick here, okay? Now you write this in your copy, okay? What you will write? First you write the heading, comparison of, degree of comparison, okay? Degree of comparison. Right, degree of comparison. Okay, let's draw. So write A. Okay, draw the candles. Draw the three candles. Now see which candle is long, which candle is longer, and which candle is longest. I will draw a little bit far, okay, so that we can write it. This is second and this is the third candle, okay? Okay, now which one is long? This candle is long. This candle is longer. Okay, this candle is longer, L-O-N-G-E-R, and this candle is longest, L-O-N-G-E-S-T, longest. Okay, draw it. Now let's do second one. Second, okay. Draw three logs. You know what is the meaning of log? Wood, a piece of wood. Okay, is known as log. Let's draw. Now see which log is heavy, which is heavier and heaviest. Okay, see which one is heavy, which one is heavier, and which one is heaviest. So which is heavy? This is heavy. So right here, heavy, H-E-A-V-Y, heavy. The second is heavier, so the second wood will be heavier. So which wood is heavier? This wood is heavier, H-E-A-V-I-E-R. And the last, the heaviest, sabse bhari. So heaviest, this is heaviest, H-E-A-V-I-E-S-T. Copy it from the board. And if you have color pencil, afterwards you color also, not just now, okay? First you draw it, write it, write the correct spelling, okay? Long, longer, longest, heavy, heavier, heaviest, okay? Okay, now next, all of you have books? Now open page number 10. Page number 10. Open page number 10. The revision time. Okay? The revision time. All the things that I have taught you, that we have discussed earlier, all that things again we will do in revision time. Okay? Now see, what is the first question? Are you able to read? Read on your own, all of you. What that question is? Write B for big and S for small. You have to write, you have to identify which picture is big and which picture is small. And according to that, you have to write B and S in the respective boxes. Okay, so see what the first picture is. The picture of two elephants. Elephant and mother elephant and baby elephant. Okay, so mother elephant will be bigger, big, and the baby elephant is small. So what you will write here? B for big and here S for small. Okay, now see the second. Write T for tall. Tall means lamba. You have to write T if the picture is tall, and you have to write S if the picture is short. See which two pictures are there? Which animal is this? Which is this? A camel? Yes, it is a camel. No, then horse? No, then which animal? Giraffe. Very good. It is giraffe, and the neck of giraffe is very tall, long. Okay, no other animal is having this long neck. So see which animal is tall and which animal is short. Yes, this is short, so write here S, and this is tall, so write here T. Okay, now see the third picture. You have to write heavy, H if the picture is heavy, and you have to write L if the picture is light. Okay, heavy, heavy means bhari, and light means the, in comparison to that heavy, the other one is light. Okay, so which animal is this? It is a picture of tortoise and its newborn baby coming out from egg. Okay, where is the baby of the tortoise? It is inside the egg. That means it just born. Okay, so that one is lighter, its weight is lighter, and the weight of that tortoise is heavy. It is heavy. So in this box you write H because this is heavy and this is light. So write here L for light. Now see, high and low. High means, what is the meaning of high? Upper. Low means niche. So you have to write, where is boy sitting, standing? Boy is standing down, low. Okay, and the aeroplane is flying high the sky. Okay, the aeroplane fly high the sky, upper. So write here H for high and write here L for low. Now see, more and less. More. Mama, I want more chocolates. Okay, Mama, I want more chocolates. Mama, I will eat less chapati. Why more chocolates and less chapati? Huh? So you have to identify which picture is more and which picture is less. Okay, now see, just watching, just observing, just seeing, sir, just watching, are you able to find which is more and which is less? Yes, here there are only two bananas, and here so many bananas are there. So which is more? This is more and this is less. So write here L and write here M. Okay, now see, you have to find in the next, sixth one, what you have to find? Above and below. You have to write above and below. So this yellow book, it is above or below? Sabse upar hai, that means upar, that means above. Okay, so write here A because it is above, and write here B because it is below. Now see the next picture. You have to cross the longest nail. Longest, EST, longest means sabse badi. So you have to cross the nail, that nail is longest. So which nail is the longest? First one, second one, or third one? Which nail is longest? The third one is longest. So put cross in this box. Okay. Now see the next. The worksheet that is given on page number 11. Okay. Are you able to see the worksheet? Okay. So first question I will write on the board. So you first write here in your book, and afterwards you copy it in your classwork copy. Okay. Now see the second question. I am explaining you. You do the second question and third question on your own in your classwork copy. Clear? You have to do question number 2 and question number 3 on your own in your classwork copy. Very simple it is. Okay. I will explain you. Color as indicated. You have to color it. You like coloring? Okay. Color the taller building. You have to color the taller. Sabse badi building. Kar denge? Okay. Color the jar which is not empty. Jo khali nahi hai. You have to color that jar that is not empty. Okay. That is not empty. That means jisme kuch hai. So, okay. Now see. Color the thinner pencil. Thinner. Patli si. Okay. Color the longer rope. Longer. Badi. Jo sabse badi rope hai. That you have to color. So you do this in your classwork copy. This you just now write the fill in the blanks in your book. And afterwards you copy the whole worksheet in your classwork copy. Okay. So first I will explain you. I will explain you one by one. And you write the answer in your book. Okay. Okay. I will rub it. Okay, the first, choose the correct option and fill in the blanks. Two options are given. So you have to find out which option is correct, and that correct option you have to write in this blank. Okay. What I am writing? I am writing here worksheet which is given on page number 11. Okay. And question number 1. A. Okay. Yes. Neha's house is dash the school. Neha's house is dash the school. And the option are near, long. So house, what should be house? It is near to school or long to school? It should be near. So what is the correct answer? Near. N-E-A-R. Near. Write it. Write in your book. N-E-A-R, near. Or pick the correct. Now see the second. A radish is dash a pencil. A radish is dash a pencil. So radish is thinner or thicker to the pencil. It is thinner or thicker. Thicker. Very good. A radish is thicker. T-H-I-C. Thicker. Thicker means moti. Okay. You tick on the option thicker and write afterwards in the blank. See the third. See. Anisha drink the dash glass of milk. Anisha drink a milk. Full of milk. Full glass full of milk or empty. It should be full. Glass is full of milk. F-U-L-L. Full. Tick on full. Now see the next option. Now see the next question. A balloon is dash than a chocolate. A balloon is dash than a chocolate. Light or lighter? It should be lighter. Lighter. L-I-G-H-T. R, lighter. Tick on lighter. Now see the last question. What is the last question? A school bag is dash than an apple. School bag is heavy or heavier? Heavy or heavier? A school bag is heavier than an apple. Heavier. H E A V I E R. Tick on that option. Heavier. Now copy this in your book first, and afterwards you write in your class book copy in good handwriting. So the question 1, 2 and 3, question number 2 you do on your own, okay? Colors as instructed, that question you do on your own, okay? First you draw the picture, then you compare it, and according to that question you color the picture, okay? All of you have done? All of you have done? Copy it. Okay, so here we have completed our first chapter. Okay, our first chapter classifying object is finished. It is completed. So revise the chapter again. Okay, you have to revise it daily. For at least half an hour daily you revised what we have done. Very simple chapter it is. Okay, only you have to identify just looking, observing the pictures. Okay, so and complete your work. Okay, that I have told you what the things that you have to write in the class book copy. You complete that work and write in good handwriting. Okay, now next we will start our new chapter next time. Okay, numbers up to 10, that we will do in our next lecture. Okay, so keep practicing maths. Okay, thank you. Bye beta.